This is the kind of music they used to play in Hot Topic.
All right, this is our first time checking out 3 Days Grace. We're listening to the song Animal I Have Become. Let's get into it. Is this the riff? Mm-hmm. Nice little riff.
Okay, I got mixed feelings on this.
What you got?
I like it. Like, I like the riff a lot. The riff is really good.
Yeah, it's nice.
And I like when they overlapped his voice, so okay. He was, like, higher and lower pitch at the same time. That was cool. And so, and I like the energy. I don't know if I'm feeling the singing style yet, though.
Okay.
It's a little nasally to me.
I was thinking this song was about depression.
You think so?
He said the shadow he's become and talking about being stuck in the cage and what, right?
Okay.
But then the title, Animal I Have Become, makes me think he's become something aggressive.
Addicted, maybe.
Ooh.
Because then maybe. You get addiction and depression.
Maybe. You know what I mean? Mm-hmm. That's where I am right now. Okay, he wasn't saying that the shadow he's become. He said, animal I've become.
Oh.
So he didn't become a shadow, he became an animal. And then he was talking about he has rage. You know, it sounds like a guy has anger issues.
Oh,
he's really
okay.
Become an angry, animalistic guy.
Okay.
But yeah, I thought I was saying the shadow that I've become. Okay.
Or the sinner. I thought he said the sinner. The first verse, he said the sinner or something.
So sinner and then animal.
Yeah. Like, I feel like it led to animal. So it's like something changed in his character that led him to be an animal.
Mm.
Thank you. You know what this reminds me of?
What?
So I think this is the kind of music that used to play in Hot Topic.
Really?
Yes. Remember that store? That's
where I remember the store, but I don't remember the music from the store.
Yeah, I just feel like the vibes were very like Hot Topic vibes. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I can
like,
see that.
It was like kind of heavy, but not really, and kind of sad, but not really. You know?
Right.
You know what I mean? It's kind of like low-key, like lit party music, even though it's like sad and heavy. You know?
Yeah, it's a hot lane to right? put it in.
That's why I was like, Hot Topic, yep.
So you're saying it's a little emo or something?
Yeah, a little bit, like emo music almost. That's where I got but my all the way? Meaning from. Yeah.
Yeah, I don't think this would be emo as a genre, but I mean, you could at least say it's emotional.
Yeah. Yeah. Something like that. I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know? What do you know? Me and my boys on the road. Here to go. She told me, boy, you to go. Like, I don't know. But I don't know.